Thank you. We're not too late. Let's move.
Acknowledge.
Look for anything that might lead us to it.
Affirmative. Let's go.
Sir, this is Groundhog.
Incoming.
Not want to lose this guy. Come on.
Cover me.
This.
What?
Requesting backup.
Nails, I need another pill. The effect is waning.
This way, Doc. I'll show you where my stash is.
Hey, I get it. Not an errand boy. Lead the way. I took pilot lessons myself, actually. Didn't get the license.
Well done, 47. This should provide you with the means to get close to Sodas.
Is this a hospital? Good luck, Doctor.
The curator's as bipolar as they come.
Hey, you. Who are you? Go on, suspect.
You are so dead!
Doctor, right this way.
What the hell?
That was Eric Sodas, former training director at the ICA. Regrettable.
Doctor, how are you?
Chaos.
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. Crisis averted. Mr. Jason Portman, a doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Never ceases.
Defiance procedure overwritten.
How are you, Doctor?
Hey, you!
Good. Under control.
Let's see.
Resetting. Operations procedure.
This one. Well, that's for another time. Yamazaki awaits.
Paging. Hospital Director Nakamura.
You're the curator.
Nakamura-san. Please come to the operating theater. Start.
My research paper. I'm following the trial closely, and with a little luck, he'll be the basis of my doctor. All I can say is...
That's a little harsh, isn't it? A total ban?
I don't know. The patient did die. Same as one of them.
Aquariums always fill me with such calm. Looking at the beautiful fish, serene in their simple existence. The stress is right out.
That is Yuki Yamazaki, former lawyer to the accused of
help! Anybody!
You killed him! God damn it! You're gonna pay for this!
What?
That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. Well done here.
Wash them out!
Target in sight.
Miss Burnwood.
That's not what my ticket says.
We received your message. Loud and clear, I might add. Honestly, you could have just sacked the poor guy.
I didn't catch your name.
No, you didn't. There'll be no retaliation, not for Soders, nor any other recent fiascos. Someone's been meddling in our affairs, killing our operatives, and making the ICE look like fools. I think you got close to that someone. Closer than we've ever been. That's why we're hiring you to take him down.
I don't think so.
Don't rattle our cages, Miss Burnwood. You really have no idea.
You spy on us, bribe our people, and you have the gall to demand our help. No. You can't be trusted.
Even so, we've been around for a long, long time. I think we could help each other. Some 20 years ago, your agency took in a young man with no past and extraordinary skills. In his own special way, he cares about you, and vice versa. And ever since that time, you've never stopped wondering where he came from and who made him what he is.
There was a doctor. Some depraved experiment. But he's gone now.
Ah. Well, if you believe the questions died with him, we have nothing further to discuss. If not, as I said, I think we could help each other. Partners, then. Cheer up, Miss Burnwood. We are the lesser evil. This terrorist, he wants nothing but chaos.
He's only a terrorist if you win.
Miss Burnwood, we won a long time ago. This is maintenance.
We'll be right back.